Good morning, I'm meteorologist David Biggar in the KCRA3 Weather Center. For today, temperatures will be cooling off. We'll actually be just a little bit below average for this time of year. And it looks like over the next few days, we'll continue to see the cooling trend, at least in the valley. Let's go ahead and take a look at the temperature for today. 90 degrees with a low of 57 degrees this morning. So just about average for this time of year. 92 is average. You can see our overnight low still a little bit cooler than average, which is just around 60. A record 108 degrees set in 2010. A record low 52 degrees set in 1914. Let's go ahead and take a look at satellites so we can see the broad picture of what's going on with our weather. We actually don't really have all that much going on. We do have a very weak high pressure sitting over the Four Corners, but that's been shifting off to the east over the past few days, and that's allowing another weather system that we can see right here drop down from the Gulf of Alaska and work its way toward us. And it looks like it's not going to really brush us or bring us any cloud cover, but it will pass by, and that'll help to increase the winds, including the winds up in the Sierra. So let's talk a little bit about the weather over the next few days with Futurecast. We'll pick it up around 9:30. You can see plenty of that marine layer along the coastline. That's a good sign that low pressure system is approaching, and it'll help to really deepen that marine layer, bringing us some more cooling. Now, I think as we advance through the day today, we're just going to be watching for maybe a few clouds along the crest of the Sierra and blowing off to the north and the northeast. But I don't think we're going to see any rain showers like we've seen with some of the monsoonal activity, and we probably won't see that at least for another couple of days. But then as we head into tomorrow morning, the marine layer gets so deep, and we've got such an increase in that wind, since you can see the rain approaching, that's an indication where the low is. As it approaches, it's just helping to increase that wind. Now we're starting to see some potential low cloudiness in the valley. I'm thinking it's going to remain pretty close to delta spots. We'll be working into Sacramento, but it'll be something that we'll have to watch for tomorrow morning. Then as we head into Monday, it looks like some of the marine layer will break up just a little bit. We'll maintain sunny skies, and it looks like we'll keep cooling off at least for Monday before we start to see a little bit of a rebound for the rest of the week. 80 degrees in South Lake Tahoe today, 85 in Pollock Pines, 86 degrees in Arnold with sunny skies, but look at the winds. Southwest 15 to 20 miles an hour, pretty gusty up in the Sierra for today. 88 in Placerville, 90 degrees in Jackson, 91 in Angels Camp, 92 degrees in Sonora in the foothills. For the Bay Area, 61 in San Francisco, that's what a deep marine layer will do for you. 79 in Concord, 81 degrees in Fairfield. San Joaquin Valley looking at temperatures in the 90s today, but just barely. 91 in Turlock and Modesto, 90 in Manteca and Stockton, 88 in Lodi and around the Sacramento area, barely in the 90s as well. 89 in Davis, 87 in Vacaville, close to the Delta. A little bit farther away, 92 degrees in Marysville. Here's your 7-day forecast, and we'll take you through at least today. You can see sunny skies, 74 degrees by 11 o'clock, but then we warm up to 90 today with sunny skies. And then it looks like over the next few days, we will be cooling off. So down to 86 for tomorrow. We'll bounce back a little bit for Monday, 88 degrees. Then we'll start a very gradual warming trend that will take us through the rest of the week.